So I'll quickly go through the three rhythms and in sequence so you can hear them back to back. So this is a great way to practice all three parts. First part.